next song is called Day to Day. It's one of the first songs I wrote.
Inside.